As many can see, Clyde and Mr. P are back. We had to do a few contract modifications in order to get them back, as well as give them a few presents and a slate to sit in and whatnot, and I also had to dedicate this song to them. And also, there's no more talk of Alvin accompanying us with the chipmunk song.